Sometimes I feel like I'm about to lose my mind, but I know I gotta give it all I got, cause I've been through the door number one. New journey has just begun. Said fail to you bitches, done. Spoke lose these bitches, blood, fiction, mother, persistence. Or gotta guess with the mission, go manifest in an instance. But you gotta say it with your chest, with your bitch. Don't forget your attention, blood. I used to not can recognize perception of deceptive eyes, but now I see that I can have whatever I believe that I can have, and that's the policy. The trick to that, that I was missing, like attracted, like I'm not a prodigy. So let me be the first to tell you whatever you want, first you gotta be, now let's get it. Think I'm through making the best out of bad situations. Think it's time to make the bad situations the best. How you do that? Well, I'm glad that you asked me that question. I will be a manual, the past you can have in your quest. And it's gon' probably miss some niggas, but open your mind. Open up. I can relate, cause as of now, I'm still open in mind. I wrote this rhyme to help you coach your mind to open. Hope in time and fix your sight to enlightenment from the broken kind. Rule number one, very vital. Compare it to the others, most important gets the title. Foundation, if you aim to live a life of your conception, listen close, cause it's a major key. Nigga, it's perception. If you rich, if you broke, you right. Right now, go and Google paradigm. Basically, the lens of what you see life through your pair of eyes. Billionaire go broke, he's still a billionaire. Lottery winner become a millionaire. They broke again within a year. We all taking the same information, but see what separates us is basic interpretation. This what makes a racist, racist, and divides us as a nation, but also brings us together. Depending on how you take it, be aware what you perceive. Only taking what's conducive to achieve. Life a movie, and with you to pick the scene.
Do proceed.
Yeah, strap your notions preconceived and let these supersede. Only focus on the growth and let the stupid be. Rule two, be that mindset. Thought alignment. How you jumping off a building you ain't even climbing? You want better than you got, you gotta set the climate. If you don't got it through your mind first, you'll never find it. Short story to push the point further. Homeless man, he decided this no longer what he wanna be in life. But he think everyone with money got that greed inside. If you won't be the light, but you need the light, you won't see the light. Look, rule three, now these in order, this where action go. Follow one and two, know why you doing what you acting for. This will make it happen though. Inspired action, make it actual. Know what you want, then act it out. The universe will back you though. It's sleeping for. Rule four, ooh, that's that gratitude. Be grateful when it coming, it's gonna come. Yeah, that's that attitude. Be humble and love each other, don't you ever drop that oath. I pray you never stop learning, and don't you ever stop your growth. I'm gone.